give up your jazz.
With the touch of jazz.